guys, this is Gamer Tenon, and this is episode 6 of Final Fantasy 3. I think we're about to stumble upon the sea dragon, so let's continue the story. Oh, it's a temple. The Basculus. Oh, I'm gonna find out this thing works. Bang bang. Ouch. Should I switch his weapons around? I got 7. Neptune Temple. One shrunk, your weapons won't do that much against enemies when the magic is affected by size. You should change. Ari! We were back to normal! A statue of the Nepto Dragon. Hey, one of the dies. It's like this hole goes on for a bit. We could probably squeeze in there if we use mini. Oh no. Ah, give me that free potion. Oh no. Check that. What are those supposed to be? Squirrels? Petite? strike fire. Failed to steal anything. Two hoes. One would assume that you'd jump in the first hole, so that's... A scepter sword. Can I wear it? I don't know. Does that mean he gets to wear it? Ah, of course. And I fell down. Another hole. Does that let me crawl back up the hole? Nice. Nice. What in the fuck? Bloodworm and a were-rat? We are out. Oh, good. He's guarding it. I'm glad that you guys are saying the exact same thing. Couldn't say nothing different. Can I have that gem? Squeak! Who you be? Rats can talk. You don't take shiny, Squeak. Oh. Giant rat. Thanks for potion. Please work. You gotta be fucking kidding me. Oh no. still, so you can only steal once. Yeah. Man, this guy's really it for art. Hit him. Must be soon dead. There we go. And Reefa is the MVP.
Came to 2-Eye.
Good job. Oh good, we're all fully healed. As if that fight never existed. Hold on. Oh, we're not gonna fight it. Is that the giant rat? Oh my god. Oh no. No. Yes. Please. Run. Let's make it. Oh no. Oh. Let's make it out. Almost. Run. Not better yet. Just let me sleep. Oh my god. Spark. Oh. 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 this should be an end. Right there. Yes. Please let them be awake. Of course not. You guys would want my thing stands. I'm just a lazy bum. I like to take two naps, okay? So stressful. I almost died. You put the missing eye back in its socket. Does it summon the dragon? You've done well, Warriors of Light. I am an Empto Dragon, Guardian of the Seas. I thank you for returning my missing eye. The eye is more than a simple gem, it is my soul. Without it, my physical manifestation, the dragon could not be controlled. Now that I am whole once more, I may rest in peace and watch over these sea waters. However, the water itself has lost its light. So when created the great earthquake and the light was pulled into the depths of the Navig. Where is the light? I will bestow upon you the Fang of Water. It will infuse you with the powers that will allow you to overcome new challenges. Now you must go forth and recover the light. Nifty the dragon falls into a deep slumber. Cool. So what does the fang does? Frogs. You guys are in trouble now. Don't worry, I got this one. Oh yeah! The boat farther out. I was lied to. Take good care of the Enterprise, alright. I'm glad to see you made it back safely. As you might have guessed, the boss is in a better mood now. Yeah, they're great. I'll need my children after you. Welcome back. The Vikings will never forget what you've done for this day. I promise the ownership is yours. Take it, self-work, and Gerald's. May the wind guide you. You are now the proud owner of the Enterprise. Let's save. So I don't know what kind of monsters I'm gonna be fighting out here. Whee! Can't go any faster though. Over here. Regrets. Griffins. Like that. Not the weak little boy I used to be. I got this one. Alright. Oh, he has a fucking samurai sword? Ouch. That's not so bad. Out of XP, that's for sure. House. Village of the Ancient. Such a happy music. What's with that kid? I give you a prize, you run around the edge of the continent on a chocobo. Okay. We are the sons and daughters of the ancients. I once great civilization, but now we live by the land as our rule commands. Long ago our rule also changed, us guarding the town of Owen. I need to sleep. 120, but you know I'm tired. I'll take it. I keep You're saying the same thing. What do you got to sell? You know, well, high demand on potions. I'll buy 5. Would you believe me if I told you that the ground we're standing on, this continent was aloofed, rubbish? You say it was nonetheless true. The Tower of Owen is a pillar. The pillar that supports our continent, built by the ancients to bring balance between light and darkness. Cool. Oh, I could have just went there to heal. Oh, what do you got for me? Fire! Sight! Blinder? Teleport party out of a dungeon? Let's see, that's 300. I'd be broke. Doing it. What? Okay. I'm gonna make the same mistake, Kyle, but we explore everything first. Our rule commands us to let ourselves be guided by the great will. Almost, seen a chocobo, such a strange bird it is. They make their homes in the woods to the east if you wish to see them. Mage armor? Definitely need that. There you go, boys. There's a huge leap. He deserves it. Boom. Just don't make me regret it. Please don't make me regret it. Light and darkness have your own will. Will that transcends the of a mere mortal such as you and I. And they are perpetual at war. The crystal exists to bring balance between these two forces. When the balance tilts too far one way, the crystal chooses four mortals and blesses them with the power. Now that the balance has tilted towards darkness, four warriors of light will be chosen and tasked with bringing equilibrium to the world once more. So you tell me if light was winning, the crystal would choose for darkness.
That's what I got from that.
Fire staff, light staff. Killer. Serpent sword, you already got one. Gotcha, Chocobo. Oh my god. That's all. I'll get to keep it. E-key-dib. You actually did it. Well, good work. Here's your prize. Really? I did all that just for... I give you a prize you run on the edge of the continent on the chocobo. I did it. Just for a loaf of bread. Over there. There's a village right there. And there's a village over the mountain. She just takes care of it herself. We'll be right back. see what that thing is. Can't get in that, okay. Ooh. Lizard man. I'm not gonna lie, I'm kinda scared. That was a waste. Please, I beg you, do not kill me. What? No, go away, I have nothing you want. Be a demon in the sands of the west. I've seen a tree, a giant tree that moves. You want to know about the crystal? Maybe someone in the village of the ancients to the west knows something about them. Far to the west, across the desert, it's a village. A village of people who claim to be descendants of the ancients. Only been there! You are the strangers. I'm the elder Tuko. You must have heard by now about the soldiers who pillage our town. They suddenly appear after an earthquake from the desert to the west. They took away our grain, our water, and our able-bodied townsfolk. You have seen the results of their attack. There is nothing we can do. This is a bull of the elder Tuko. Please, you must speak with him. Oh, he's dead! Let me... Oh my god. Another serpent sword. Kenpo G. What the fuck is Kenpo G? And give fire to... Increase attack speed. Oh, that's cool. Get drunk. Can OG 20 defense. Can I have it? No. Can he have it? Then what's the point? Sonic Knuckles? There's a hidden stairway inside the fireplace. She stored weapons in the basement. None of us are strong enough to use them. Please take them. Take the weapons and save her tenant. Well, I already took them. Thank you. really talk to him. The settlement in the mountains west of the castle is said to be inhabited by people. You can see the future. Finds him. Oh. Am I gonna get in a fight? Please don't spare my child. My only child. You're not one of them? I'm sorry. I thought those soldiers came back again. They took my husband, they took him. But the others, to the desert, to the west, they wore the seal of Argus. My husband, I hope they haven't done anything to him. Can I see the little boy? No? Well, apparently this village got pillaged, and I just pillage it even more. Well, that's going to be it for episode 6. Hope you guys stay tuned. See you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.